to you, folks. My name's Phil McGoldrick, one of the MCs at the 10th Hororata Highland Games. What a splendid day we've got organised. Alongside me today, Robbie Parsons for his second appearance here. And don't you think he looks absolutely resplendent? He's been dressed this morning, as have I, by Jason from Highland, etc. Just one of the many, many stalls that are here. There's a huge crowd going to arrive here today. Robbie, lots and lots of events, the traditional ones. What are some of the new things that people are going to be able to see this year?
Of course, you've got the renowned Tug of War. You've got the kids have a go events, the Haraways, caber tossing, you name it. The heavy events, the junior heavy events, and of course the senior heavy events.
You'll be going in the lads and lassies, the best dressed, I'm sure of that. And I think you'd be an odds-on favourite to win that. Small ball rifle shooting, archery, as you say, all of those things, brilliant stalls, the clans, the Hororata Community Centre. I think we're going to see the best day ever here at Hororata. Enjoy.
Don't forget the vintage cars that are rolling on through about mid-morning today. That's going to be something to behold.
And I think one of the best things is in the opening today, we'll have the big march past from all of our bands early in the day rather than later. That'll be a real spectacle.
Here we go, 120 kilos, stone number 4. Sean de Vries. I'm the chieftain of the 2020 Highland Games here in Hororata. We've had a fabulous day here today. We've been seeing a lot of the strong men doing their wonderful things in the Kilted Mile, and we've had the Tug and War, and it's been a wonderful event, and under beautiful weather, typical Scottish sort of weather, but end of the day I think it was just a big family day for everybody, and it's a big bucket list I think for anyone who wants to come here next year and celebrate the Highland Games and come along and enjoy the tradition that we have here. The 6th of November next year, come along and enjoy it, and thanks and well done to the community of the Hororata Games.